Hey there. What a waste of time.
Hey, mister.
Wow, fine horse there. Interested in a good read?
I'll take a paper, please.
Got you some other time. New edition is coming out soon. Let's make a decision. Why do you keep staring at me? Line up, strawberry.
You, mister, excuse me. Hello, gentlemen.
How you doing, friend? Fancy a ride?
So, partner, can I get a ride?
Where are you going today?
You take me to Emerald Ranch, please?
You want to get comfortable? This will be a long one. Giddy up!
Thank you.
destination.
Appreciate the ride. See you around.
Right. Well. The bartender told me they're starting to cut folk off when they drink too much. Damn shame. So...
Hello, mister.
Howdy do.
Hey.
Howdy.
Come on, boy.
So, you're still alive.
Mr. Morgan!
How are you?
Indigestible, apparently. Aside from that, very well.
How's the project going?
Well, this is God's country, and I am his faithful servant, although perhaps not his most talented one. I have been trying to capture the grace of the wild horses here for weeks, only the buggers can't stand me.
Ah. That is a silver dapple pinto.
I know. Beautiful. Won't come anywhere near me, of course. He can smell my stupidity.
Well, how about I drive him over?
Oh, that might help. Can you be bothered? I feel like such a blunderer.
Sure. Wait here.
At least this time I doubt I'll get eaten.
Much appreciated, you know.
Thank you.
know what I'd do without you. Start nagging, perhaps.
Mustang. Come on. Get up. Go on now, Ollie. Get up. Make y'all famous.
Genius.
No, but I can ride a horse.
Well, in my world, that makes you a genius.
You're too kind. So how are the photos coming along?
Oh, amazing. Here, I have a print of the wolves before they tried to eat us.
Huh.
It's for you.
That's real fine.
Well, thank you.
Take care, Mr. Mason.
You too, sir. You too.
Now for a few final checks. Don't mind me. I may be at this for some time.
You know, horses seem like a fine subject for you. You maybe think about documenting animal life of the farmyard variety from now on?
Yes, you had me there. A wild horse is a different beast to his domesticated brother. Very good, very good.
Yeah.
Well, at least there's nothing out here that's likely to eat me. There isn't, is there? Just say something if you see that herd of Mustangs running back at me.
Let's go, boy.
Yeah. Socorro! Help me, por favor! Mierda!
Good luck with it.
Qué alivio.
Yep.